of a computer. In this chapter, we will know, we will discuss about the widely use of computers in various places. Okay, you know that we can find or you can find computers everywhere, from home, bank, ATM, offices, school, colleges, airport, railway station, everywhere, even in hospital. Computers can see in all these places. Okay, let's see why do they use computers. Computers are used at home for doing homework, book or cancel tickets. Computers are used to listen music, draw and color pictures. It also helps us to play online games or for shopping, online shopping, and even to pay bills. Okay, we can also send or receive emails from our home through the help of our computers. So why do we use computers at home? For many or various purposes, for doing our homework, for sending or receiving messages or emails, pay bills, book or cancel tickets, and even for online games, for online shopping, various purposes we use computer at home. Then is at school. Why do we use computers at school? For keeping details of the books in the library. You know that in a school library is must. Library must be there. Okay, so in a library there are lots of books, but it is not possible for a man to remember all the details of the books in his mind. Okay, that's why we need a computer to keep the record of the books. Okay, make timetables, report cards, details of teachers and students. Yes, at school we also use computers for keeping the details of the teachers, the students, their address, their contact numbers, which classes they are studying, or for making the timetables, report cards. For these purposes we can use a computer in school. Okay, then shops and departmental stores. Make bills and price lists, details of goods and customers. Yes, when we are going for a shopping or we are going to a departmental stores, we use a computer for paying bills, the price list, and for keeping the details of the goods and the customers also. Hospitals, records of patients, find the cause of disease, perform operations, do medical tests. So in hospital, computer is also very essential thing because it helps us to keep the details of the patients, which doctor is checking a patient, who will come, what medicines suggesting, or for doing some tests, even medical checkup. Even nowadays, we can do some operations, or some operations can be done through the help of a computer. Okay, even to find some causes or the reason of the disease. Okay, so for these purposes computers are used in hospitals. Then come to the office. Here computers are used in office also for various purposes: to type letters and report cards, send or receive emails, keep office records. Yes, in office we also use computer for keeping the details of their employees, their salary structure, for sending emails or receiving emails, even to type letters and reports through the help of a computer. Okay, then is the bank. Details of different accounts and ATM, records of customers. Yes, in a bank we can, thousands of account holders are there in a bank, so it is impossible matter to write their details in copy or to remember that. That's why it is easy to store the details in a computer. Okay, so the details of different accounts and ATM, and the records of the customers, how much money is there in his accounts, when did he withdrew his money, or when did he deposit it. All the records can be stored in a computer in bank. Okay, then the airport and the railway station. In airport and railway station, we can find the computer also for various purposes. For booking or cancel tickets, for the details, even to keep the details of the passengers, even we can also ask the departure or the arrival time of aeroplane or the trains through the help of a computer. Okay. Then it's film and advertisement. Films and advertisement. So what is this? Films. You know that some films can be made with the help of a computers. Okay, lots of films are there, such as Godzilla, Hanuman Returns, My Friend Ganesha. These are the films that were made with the help of computers. Even some advertisements are also made with the help of a computers. Okay, so home, school, shop and departmental stores, hospital, bank, office, airport, railway station, films and advertisement. In all these places, we use a computer for their various purposes, because computer is very essential thing. We can store a huge amount, a lot amount of data inside of this. Okay. Read the chapter well. Now it's time to question answer of chapter 2. I have written some question answer. Let's see what are they. Question number 1 is, why do we use computers in shops and departmental stores? In shops and departmental stores, computers are used to prepare bills, price lists, maintain details of goods and customers. Okay. Then how does the computer help us at airport or railway station? Computers are used to book or cancel tickets, keep details of the passengers, information about the flights or trains at airport or railway station. Number 3, why do police use computers? Police use computers to keep records of criminals and match fingerprints. Name any 4 cartoon films made with the help of computers. Cartoon films such as Spider-Man, My Friend Ganesha, Jurassic Park, Hanuman Returns are made with the help of a computer. Last question is, in what way can a computer help you to do a project? In what way can a computer help you to do a project? We can get different types of ideas from different software in a computer, and we can find information with just a single touch of a button. Okay, which is in your computer.